A third possible wave in India by the prevailing COVID-19 virus variant is unlikely to disproportionately affect children than adults. A seroprevalence study conducted by the World Health Organization and the All India Institute of Medical Sciences has revealed, reports ANI. The SARS-CoV-2 seropositivity rate among children was high and were comparable to the adult population in the survey, which was conducted in the 5 selected states with a total sample size of 10,000. Data of 4,500 participants were taken for the results of the time of midterm analysis from the 4 states of India, and more results are likely to come in the next 2 to 3 months. It was found that in resettlement colonies in South Delhi's urban areas, which have a very congested population, had a very high seroprevalence of 74.7%. Dr. Puneet Mishra, professor of community medicine at AIIMS, New Delhi, who led the survey, said, even before the second wave, children below the age of 18 in South Delhi had as much seroprevalence as below 18 years. These areas in Delhi and NCR may have higher seroprevalence after the Indian second wave. Probably, these levels of seroprevalence may be protective against any third wave, Dr. Mishra said. In congested urban areas of Delhi, since children already have high seroprevalence, opening schools may after all not be a very risky proposition. During the second wave, the NCR region of Faridabad has a seroprevalence of 59.3%, could be considered high compared to previous national surveys, the survey said. Gorakhpur rural has a very high seroprevalence of 87.9%, with 80.6% and above 18 years with 90.3%. These levels are likely to ward off the third wave. The survey says Gorakhpur is mostly affected in rural areas, that means more chances of herd immunity. The accelerated peaks and precipitous decline in COVID-19 cases in both Delhi and Uttar Pradesh could be explained partially by these findings. Overall, more than half of the rural population surveyed showed evidence of past infection. The Agartala rural site had the least seroprevalence, probably because it also included some tribal populations which generally have lower mobility, resulting in lower vulnerability to infection. News Desk, Kaumudi, English.